With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello guys, so we are given here if the sum of the series 1 plus 3 by 2 plus 5 by 4 plus 7 by 8 plus up to 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 1 is f, and then value of f of 8 is, and given options are 4 plus 12 upon 2 to the power 5, and option 2 is 5 plus 13 upon 2 to the power 7, and option 3 is 6 minus 19 upon 2 to the power 7, and option 4 is 5 minus 13 upon 2 to the power 7. Right, so we have given here Sn equal to this series, so let us write this as Sn. So Sn will become Sn is equal to 1 plus 3 by 2 plus 5 by 4 plus 7 by 8 plus up to plus 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 1, right? And if we multiply both sides by 1 by 2, so it will become 1 by 2 Sn is equal to, and we will write it shifting one place, because if we shift them one place, so their denominator will become same. So it will become 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4 plus 5 by 8 plus up to plus it, the term before this will be 2n minus 3 upon 2 to the power n minus 1 plus, since we have multiplied it by 1 by 2, so this term would be 2 to the power n minus 1, and if we multiply that by 1 by 2, so it will become 2 to the power n minus 1, and this term will become 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n, right? So now we will subtract, let us say this as 1 and this as 2, so we will subtract 1 minus 2, so it will become Sn minus 1 by 2 Sn, so it will become 1 plus 3 by 2 minus 1 by 2 will be 2 by 2 plus 5 by 4 minus 3 by 2 will be, 3 by 4 will be 2 by 4 plus 2 by 8. Similarly, it will be this minus this will be 2 upon 2 to the power n minus 1, and this will be 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n, right? So these total are n term, so this term will be 2n minus 1, it will be n minus 1 term, right? And if we take 2 as common from here, them, so it will become, here it will be 1 by 2 Sn is equal to 1 plus, here we will take 2 as common, so it will become 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 plus up to 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 1 minus 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n, right? And if we see it carefully, so it is a GP with a first term is equal to 1 by 2 and r is equal to 1 by 2, right? And we know that sum of GP when r is less than 1 is given as sum of GP is equal to 1 by 2 1 minus r to the power n upon 1 minus r, right? So its sum will be, so this term will become 1 by 2 Sn is equal to 1 plus 2 into, here we will apply GP formula, so it will become 1 by 2 into 1 minus r is 1 by 2 and total number of term is n minus 1 upon 1 minus r, right? Minus 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n, right? So if we further solve it, so it will become 1 by 2 Sn is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, and it will become 1 minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 1, and here in denominator it will be 1 by 2, so 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 will cancel out, and it will be 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n, right? So here I have 1 by 2 as n is equal to 1 plus, if I multiply 2 with this, so it will become 2 minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 2 minus 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n, right? And if we cross multiply this, so it will become Sn is equal to 2 plus 1 is 3 and 3 to just 6 minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 3 minus 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 1, right? And we have given to find f of 8. We have to find f of 8, and we have obtained Sn in terms of n. So we can write this as Fn is equal to 6 minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 3 minus 2n minus 1 upon 2 to the power n minus 1, right? And we have to find value of f of 8. So f of 8 will become 6 minus 1 upon 2 to the power 8 minus 3 is 5 minus 16 minus 1 is 15 upon 2 to the power 7, right? So from here, if I multiply with 2 to the power 2, so it will become 4 upon 4, right? So it will become 6 minus 4 upon 2 to the power 7 minus 15 upon 2 to the power 7. So if I add them, so it will become 6 minus 19 upon 2 to the power 7, right? So f of 8 will be this, and if I check the given options, so given option is, option 3 is 6 minus 19 upon 2 to the power 7, so it will be the correct answer. So thank you guys, thank you for watching this video.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.